Good morning and happy Monday. I'm meteorologist April Loveland. Well, we are tracking a chilly start out there this morning. A lot of us actually heading out the door in the 40s, so we haven't felt that for a while. Sunny and breezy if you're heading out for lunch today. We'll see temperatures near 66, 70 by this afternoon. So temperatures just sitting a few degrees below normal, but we will see wall-to-wall sunshine. As we look at the next 3 days here, 70 today. We are tracking a gradual warming trend, so 72 heading into your Tuesday. Still looking at sunny skies. We'll see a few more clouds on Wednesday, 76. And then our warmest day of the week, that will be on Thursday. We'll see partly cloudy skies and highs near 78. By Friday, a few showers will be possible with a disturbance. Nothing too major, though. We'll see highs near 75. A cool down behind that. We'll see a spotty chance for a shower by Saturday, 67, and then mostly sunny on Sunday, 65. That's your first warning 7-day forecast.